we discuss about the germination stage and the life cycle of the bean plant and roots, fiber roots and tap roots with stem. We learn about it. No?
Yes.
Now today in the second lesson, which lesson ma? In the second lesson, green gold. In this lesson topic is leaf. Today we learn about the leaf. Okay, what is the leaf? Are you see the leaf? Yes, the plants have a leaves. Are you see that? No. Yes, this is the leaf. This is the leaf. What is this? Leaf. Okay, this is the leaf. Children, once you look in your textbook, ma, leaf. The leaf is responsible for catching sunlight and allowing both air and water to enter the plant. Leaves can be simple with one leaf connected to the plant or compound. Where a leaf is connected with one petiole but has numerous leaf felts on it. Leaves have veins inside them to allow nutrients and water to flow. Leaves are the powerhouse of plants. In most plants, leaves are the major site of food production. Structure within a leaf convert the energy of sunlight into chemical energy that the plant can use as food. Chlorophyll is the molecule in leaves that uses the energy of sunlight to turn water H2O and carbon dioxide gas CO2 into sugar and oxygen gas O2. This process is called photosynthesis. This process is called photosynthesis. A leaf is made of many layers that are sandwiched between two layers of touch skin cells called the epidermis. The epidermis also sectors a waxy substance called the cuticle. These layers protect the leaf from insects, bacteria and other pests. Among the epidermal cells or pairs of sausage shaped god cells. Each pair of god cells forms a pore called stoma and plural is stomata. Gases enter and exit the leaf through the stomata. Now we learn about the leaf. Okay children, listen to it, ma. The leaf responsible for catching sunlight, allow air, both water also. Allow both air and water also enter the plant. This plant or living thing. Yes or no? Yes, the plant is the living thing. This leaf is responsible for, what is the responsible? Take the sunlight, catching the sunlight, allow both of air and water to enter this plant. Okay, are you see midnight time? Are you see the plants? Yes, the leaves are closing in night time. The leaves are closing. Some of the leaves close their leaves. Yes or no? Are you see? In 8 o'clock or 10 o'clock. Okay, children. Are you see plants in your house? The morning time, the sun rising in a morning time, the leaves are opened. Okay. Okay, children. Leaf can be simple one leaf connected to the plant. This is the plant, no? The simple one leaf connected to the plant this is the one of the leaf, this is the one leaf connected to the plant. Once you see this ma, this is one leaf connected to the plant. This is called the compound. What is this? Compound. Simple, one leaf connected to the plant or compound. Leaves have veins inside them to allow nutrients. What is the veins ma? This is the veins. You see it? This is the veins. This veins is inside allow nutrients and water to allow. Once you rub this plant ma, we see some of the water in this plant. Once you rub it, okay? Leaves are powerhouse of plants. Leaves are powerhouse of plant. Yes, these leaves are powerhouse of plant. Once you see this plant, ma, this is a tulsi plant. Once you see this, this leaves is the powerhouse of plant. Once you see this, this is the roots, this is the stem, this is the leaves. Are you see it, ma? Once you rub it, this is a. Once you see this, ma. What is this? Water. Are you see it? Okay. In this, this inside of the veins, leaves are powerhouse of plant. These leaves are powerhouse of plants. Yes or no? The leaves catching the sunlight. The leaves catching the sunlight, both of air and water also. The most plants' leaves are major site of food production. Major site of food production. Leaves convert the energy to the sunlight into chemical energy that the plant can be used as food. These leaves convert the energy of sunlight into chemical process. What is that? That is chemical energy. That one of the chemical process. The plant uses the H2O and CO2 and O2 and sugar. That is a chemical process. That chemical process is called the photosynthesis. What is that? Photosynthesis. Okay, children, once you listen it, plants can be used as food. These leaves can catch in the sunlight and allow both of air and water enter the plant. Okay, once you look this one, chlorophyll is the molecule in leaves. Chlorophyll is a molecule in this leaves that uses the energy of sunlight. That uses the energy of sunlight to turn water H2O and carbon dioxide CO2 into sugar and oxygen O2. This process is called the photosynthesis. Yes or no? The plants take the carbon dioxide. The plants take the carbon dioxide gas. Yes or no? Yes. Into sugar and oxygen gas also. And these leaves are used the H2O water. These leaves are used the H2O water. Okay ma? This process is called the photosynthesis. Okay? A leaf made up of many layers. Yes or no? Many layers. Are you see this? This is the, what is this? This is the margin. This is the margin and the leaf apex. This is leaf apex. What is this ma? This is leaf apex. You see this? This is leaf apex. This is the margin. Then veins. What is this? This is the veins. Leaf stalk. This is the leaf stalk. Okay. This leaf stalk is attached to the stem. Leaf stalk. Next, your midrib. This middle. What is this? This is the middle. This middle is the midrib. Okay, children. Okay, listen it. A leaf is made up of many layers that we sandwiched between two layers of the skin cells. This is the two layers of the skin cells. Flowers, fruits and seeds. Okay, children? Thank you. Have a nice day.